There are probably a few things you would expect to find in a public restroom, but this is likely not one of them. Two women walking the beach in Beaufort, South Carolina, made a stop in this public restroom. When one woman opened the stall, this is what she found: this dead baby shark posed in the toilet. Once the shock wore off, the woman had a good laugh, took this photo, and called the facility manager to report a problem in the ladies' room.
I guess all those pipes really do go to the ocean.
Yeah, right. Exactly.